Okay, well, I need your guys' help because something is eating this plant. These are sugar snap peas and snow peas, and there is something completely eating off the tops of the plant all the way from the bottom all the way to the very tip top. It's just chowing it down. The leaves are gone, the tops are gone, and at first I thought it was those little green caterpillars, but normally I see little brown droppings when it's caterpillars, and I've inspected the entire plant and I don't see a single one of them. And usually I'll find a couple little small ones hidden in there if it's the caterpillars doing it. So I'm not too sure. I actually spread crushed up eggshells around the bottom in hopes that that would help. Really hasn't done a thing. It's still getting chowed down. I even have replanted little seedlings or little seeds two times. So the first time they got eaten, the second time they got eaten. I planted another batch of seedlings last Friday, and they haven't even come up yet, but I'm sure when they come up, they'll get eaten too. So I'd really like to figure it out so I can get some peas this spring as a nice cool weather crop. And next door here, the sugar snap pea plant, the same thing is happening, but strangely enough, it's pretty much just the top that's been chowed off. The bottom seems to be okay, minimal leaf damage, but the tops of these is just completely sheared off by this mystery bug. I'm just not really sure what's going on. So I'm really mystified. I've never had this problem before with sugar snap peas, never had a bug problem before with peas, so I really need your help. Please let me know if you've seen this before, if you have any idea what's going on. I would really appreciate a comment down below. Any advice that you can give me would be great. I would love to have some sugar snap peas to eat very soon. So thanks a lot for watching. Thanks in advance for your help and your comments. We'll see you guys in the next video.